Usually I like to make my videos outside in the fresh air, but this winter has been so windy I haven't had much chance because I want you to hear me. So a lot of my videos have been inside the house, which isn't so interesting to see.